Hello parents and my dear children. In my previous video we have learned pattern writing, that is left. We are moving from left to right and then right to left and then left to right. Okay, that is slanting line. So our previous class was on slanting lines, moving left right to left. Okay, like this we had done slanting lines, and then also from left to right. This way we had learned slanting lines. Now I hope you all are practicing this, and with this one more pattern, the same, that is like this we will learn to make. Children, you will practice it in your rough copy with crayons or with color pencil. Okay, and then you have done these two. We are doing this now, the another one, like how you are moving up, down, going up and down. So like this you will learn to make lines, like slanting lines. Okay, and then I will show you with clay on some other activity how we are going to make, and then let's see. Now here I have got some clay here, see the yellow color. So parents, I request, be with the children and guide them, tell them to make like this. When they do, they they are making this standing line and sleeping line, so that will be a revision also. Standing line, sleeping line, then formation of letter, then again formation of another letter that I told you last time. Tell them to roll up, they will enjoy doing this. Okay, so like this they form another letter as F. Sorry, you are going to form letter E, then you are forming another letter as H. Practice all these things. Now is the good time to practice. Okay, H. Now with this, what you will do is you will make slanting. Tell the child to make, how does the slanting line looks like? So they will place it, and then this is slanting line moving from left. Right to left. Right to left. You can use more colors. Then you can also, you know, children are learning the name of the colors. You can tell them any other color if you have, to make another slanting line. See, with the orange one, I'm making it with the orange color. I'm making use of it. And then this is from left to right. Now, today that we have learned this slanting lines, so with the help of this clay, we can do it. Now, let's see. Tell them to make this way slanting lines. So we are practicing it with the clay. Now I'll show you another example. Now parents, what you can do with the children at home, you have got pulses, take dal or your rice, and then you, with the help of that also, you can just train your children how to write those slanting lines, and then they are busy also and their concentration power also increases. Let's see how you can do that with your children. Okay, can you see here, I have taken some dal from my house, so you must be having everyone at. So you take like this, and first parent, you show them how to make slanting lines. So what happens, they are having concentration in making these type of lines. Okay, and then your child is also engaged in some constructive work. So this is what slanting lines. And tell your child also to form same type of slanting lines. First you do it, and then your child follows you. Okay, this way. And then you make another slanting lines from left to right. Okay, so like this you can make. So they will have the concept of the lines as well. As they are making, they are having the concept of lines. Then again, as I told you today, zigzag, going up and down, and then like this, they can form these type of lines. So can you see, with this I have made the zigzag up and down line. So like this you can engage the child and they also learn the concept of these lines, slanting lines. When you join two slanting lines, how does it form? This is what you will practice at home, slanting lines, and how when you join two slanting lines. And there are many things at home, I suppose, with the help of some buttons also you can take. If you have pebbles around, you take those and make those lines and all. So this way the child will also get the concept of lines, different type of lines that we are learning. Thank you, parents and children.